Great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Kolarov. And it's Herrera. Rafael.
He's gone for it! Decent enough try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
That is a poor kick by the keeper. Been intercepted.
Rafael.
Messi. Dembele. Herrera gets it back.
Over to the left.
Aimed in. Shot a goal! Good movement there, but not the best of finishes.
Higuain did really well to stretch the play, and it gave those in the middle a real chance.
Vidal, and it's Griezmann.
Griezmann.
Well, it's a mode of defending that's been their choice in recent times. Retreat and make sure that the player is always in front of them.
Vidal. He's made certain that won't get through.
Herrera.
Plays it out to the wing.
And it's Kolarov.
Kolarov. Up for the header! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
He's got away.
Mane.
Mane! A wonderful effort all by himself.
Mane really has just learned a lesson there. Your focus cannot lapse, even slightly.
Plenty of endeavour from either side, but not much of it in the vicinity of either goal.
Well, they could have had a bit more joy earlier if they'd varied their game and played a longer ball forward. I think this is looking much more promising now.
Messi
is making a foray down the right.
And it's got through.
Griezmann.
Mane
has been found. Trout shoots! That is wayward.
Mane worked a lovely solo run and effort, Peter. He should go solo again for me.
Kolarov.
Forward it goes. Back to the keeper,
Stefan de Vrij. Vidal.
Robertson. Rafael with the foul. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate.
Dembele.
So 0-0 still, but both sides have had their moments.
Herrera plays it forward. Steered forward. Now it's Herrera.
Quaresma. Quaresma crosses.
Higuain shoots!
Oh, didn't catch it right. Oh, he was so quick to respond to that. Almost made it count. Great opportunity.
Hoists it high.
Quaresma.
It's Quaresma!
Oh, he's really drilled it. Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
We hit half time,
so another team has broken through. Certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score 0-0.
Action is back underway. Tight old game so far. Can that change now? Higuain.
Mane.
Spartak Moscow have beautifully policed that midfield. The opposition have been handcuffed. Here it comes. He's got options out wide. Well read, he sorted that out.
Messi
tries to get it forward quickly.
Herrera. And it's Herrera.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Looking for space out wide.
He's had a shot!
That's a half-decent try.
Dembele did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Rafael. Herrera.
Herrera!
That really should have hit the net.
He trapped it expertly, Peter, and released it very differently.
Chiellini.
0-0 the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game. Out to the left it goes. Helps available out wide. Cut out in the nick of time.
Herrera. Higuain.
Chiellini simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
And it's Herrera, out wide to the right. Hamburg haven't made a substitution yet. It's Higuain!
Saved only by poor finishing.
Higuain reacted so well to bring that ball under control. Looked easy too.
Looks to thread it through. Chiellini cuts it out. Dembele. Griezmann pushes it out wide. A buccaneering run from the defender. And it's Herrera. Now it's Quaresma.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
It's Higuain.
Spartak Moscow merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Down by a lack of accuracy. Florenzi needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Griezmann shapes the shoots. Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Griezmann certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Kolarov. Back to the keeper and go again. Chiellini. Hamburg are repeatedly frustrated here in the face of this rear guard. Time is getting away from them.
Now it's Dembele.
Hamburg showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Brahimi.
Spartak Moscow cannot afford for this to peter out. There just isn't time left. Griezmann went.
And the referee brings it to a close. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
A rather flat performance for me when we expected something a lot stronger. I think they thought...